I bet 99% of people don't know about this weird stationery. This is a pencil sharpener. Do you know what these 5 numbers represent? They indicate the angle at which the pencil lead is sharpened. The higher the number, the longer the lead it produces. For softer leads like colored pencils, using the first or second gear can prevent breakage. For harder leads like HB pencils, you can use higher gears. Do you prefer using wooden pencils or mechanical pencils?